here, let's try to break the windows, things like that. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
open for quorum.
Yeah.
Chosen Samlo.
Samlo.
Say it again.
Sir.
reserve.
Yes.
asked to write a personal philosophy statement on making black belts second degrees, on how they live the creed, codes, and tenets of Tungsudo. And for the past few years, we'd like to read you an excerpt of their writing. Kirk writes, I began my martial arts journey with my family by my side. What I didn't know is that my family was about to expand to numbers I had never imagined. I'd become part of a family of martial artists who would become a significant part of my life and journey. Gee, we couldn't tell that by this ceremony. On this, the 12th day of November in the year 2011, Eric Levesque has been promoted to the rank of Cho Don Black Belt, Don Bob number 272. Jayne writes, no one is truly better than anyone else if we all have that special thing about ourselves. It just means you're better at a certain task than another person. Then again, they are better than you at something as well. Humility is shown only by those who understand that. You got a final. Mary Jayne Dowie is Tungsudo Masters Alliance Don Bond number 238. Today she has earned the rank of E Don Black Belt. Black belt. 12, 13. But that's not why I started karate. I started karate because I had this undying feeling in my body, in my bones, that I would need to defend myself in the life and death situations today. And I told people in a recent year or two that I've never been tested. It never happened. Thinking about last night, I always tell the story too about when I was coming out of a movie theater with a friend and we were nearly jumped. And looking back on it, I know we're about to be jumped and rolled and have our money taken from us or whatever. But through some instinct of mine, I handled it perfectly without even knowing. And whatever weapons they may have had were not ranged, nothing happened. But the truth is, you know, we learn martial arts, and we learn how to hurt people, don't we? But we learn how to hurt people so that we don't have to. And that's what it's about, isn't it? I realized last night that, gee, it really did happen. That feeling in my bones, why I started martial arts, it really did happen. I didn't realize it until last night. I just want you to go away with that. We learn this so that we don't have to use it. And I want people who are thinking of being black belt someday to be thinking about that also. It's about violence. It's about fellowship. It's about friendship. It's about family, like we talked about last night. We learn this so we don't have to use it. Like driving a Ferrari on the highway, we can do 150 miles an hour, but we're not doing that. Right? Hope you guys enjoy it. I hope our black belts enjoy it. Let's get everybody up. Immediately following, we have pictures. Take as many as you like. We have time for, you know, to hang out and congratulate people and take as many pictures with as many instructors and mentors as you like. Okay? So please hang out with us and enjoy everybody's time.
Black belt, please join our new black belts on the form of our bow. Yeah.